They're off and they're racing for the second race of the psychic twin plate. Flying to the strides was a lovely dancer along with Meredith, losing a couple of friends at the start. And it is a Nava, it's a cross on the outside. We are brilliant stepped up on the outside in Nexus for the back along behind Digo Chaitanya. Two to the long outside of Chaitanya, we are Bala for the back two length behind Digo. We have towards the near side, Star Strugger being passed and outside the Banditess. First behind Kishore making a forward move with up on the outside Meredith, who has regained the last ground to join up the bunch. Then your lovely dancer and Hamras as the horses snub approach the monument. In Nexus to the leader, we're off in front of a brilliant script in second cross behind Brilliant Script, two length behind Brilliant Script, we are Chaitanya holds the fence. Now moving up on the outside is Banditess, there is Meredith in the center, we are Bala as the horses now leader in the corner to enter into the final running. Round the turn and into the strike, the entire Nexus comes along first, there were two in front of Brilliant Script in second. Further back, moving up on the outside, Banditess towards the near side of the fence is Chaitanya. With about 3 meters more from Death Knob, Brilliant Script has taken charge to lead the field. Banditess is the one coming on to on the outside, then further back, there are the Nexus. But Brilliant Script from Banditess, lovely dancer, Brilliant Script from Banditess, Brilliant Script from Banditess, Banditess from Brilliant Script. Banditess is going away to win the race to Brilliant Script, finish to second ahead of lovely dancer. Then we have Kishore Kadam in Nexus fighting for the one. Then we have Anurag and the rest of the horses as they all strike past the wire.
Your attention, please. Please note, in the Madras second race, horse number 7, priority.